New at 6, Jackson County is calling a new lawsuit from the Blue Springs School District troubling. County Executive Frank White Jr. says despite apparent universal agreement that large public gatherings pose a substantial risk, the Blue Springs School District has decided to sue the county in hopes a court will allow them to have more spectators at football games. We have reached out to Blue Springs for comment. So far, we've received no response.